Different countries around the world have different rules and requirements dictating who can visit their country and who can't. The U.S. has opened its borders to most of the world as long as visitors are fully vaccinated. But it has to be the right vaccine, one that's been approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration or authorized for emergency use by the World Health Organization.
So there are currently only 8 vaccines that have been approved. So it's a really limited list.
Millions of people have received the Russian-made Sputnik V vaccine. Because of supply issues and manufacturing concerns, the World Health Organization has not authorized Sputnik V for emergency use. So even though they're vaccinated, travelers who've received the Sputnik V vaccine won't be allowed in the United States. The Covaxin vaccine, which was developed in India, and the Sinovac vaccine from China are both authorized by the World Health Organization and acceptable for travel into the United States. Lori Garrow is a travel expert with Georgia Tech. She says if you're planning any international travel, remember, the entry rules for your destination can change at any time.
Each of the countries may have their own specific requirements or a set of guidelines that may or may not be the same as the World Health Organization. Check the requirements, you know, right before you depart or continue to check them.
Americans traveling to France have to be vaccinated and prove they don't have COVID-19. The country will soon require anyone over 18 to have a booster shot.
So if you're traveling between multiple countries, to check the entry requirements for both.
The CDC recommends that you do not travel internationally unless you're vaccinated.